Trump was bananas, okay? But look at me. Look at me, Europe. I'm nice and easy. Listen to my voice. You know, I'm whisper calm. You know, I'm not going to make any sudden moves. Look at my hands. Moving slow. Look at that. No herky-jerky, just slow and easy. Uh-oh. Where'd they go? What's going on? Scary. Not scary. Scary. Not scary. Come on. There's nothing to worry about.
That is comforting, sir. But,
yeah.
Mr. President,
thanks,
are you at all...
Merv.
Are you at all concerned about meeting with Putin on Wednesday, given that you very publicly called him a killer?
Come on, now. Come on, man. I once called a nice lady a dog-faced pony soldier. You know, no one knows what the hell I'm talking about, especially me. Maybe I'm joking. No joke. Come on, now. I'm the president guy.
It's good to know. Now, let's...
Slow and easy. Come on, now.
Very soothing. Now, let's talk vaccines, sir. You just announced the United States will be donating 500 million doses to countries in need, and that's wonderful, but I was wondering, how do you feel about how the rollout's going in this country?
Let's get real here. Come on, now. Number one, the one part. Number two, the thing the guy said. Number three, you know the drill. Come on, folks.
So you're pleased with our progress?
Absolutely. You know, come on, these vaccines are safe and effective. We got three different flavors. The Moderna, the P. Pfizer, and the J.J. Abrams. Come on.
You mean Moderna, Pfizer, and Johnson & Johnson?
You got it, man. Yeah, that's it. You know, I mean, come on, let's get real. You know, I've never been too good with, you know, what do you call them? What do you call them?
Names?
No, no, the other one, the big guys, all of them.
Words?
That's the one. Words. They're like Republicans. They don't want to work with me, but I keep trying anyway.
Well, sir, I have to say, that resonates. That seems to resonate with people. Folks, I have to say, I'm grateful the rollout has been so effective that I can now have a live audience again.